Vulcan's men. You'll never get it from me. I'm a CIA agent. I've come to escort you back to the other side of the Iron Curtain. You're a CIA. Yeah. I was sent by Major Zero, the man who got you out 2 years ago. He said to tell you sorry for being so late.
Did he now?
What does it mean?
It means he's a man of his word. But we've got no time for this. You'll have to get me out of here before they arrive.
Who's they?
Colonel Vulcan of Groom. You and the West know him as Thunderbolt. He's a member of the Army's extremist faction, a man who seeks to seize control of the motherland. Ever since the Cuban Missile Crisis 2 years ago, Khrushchev has been pursuing a policy of peaceful coexistence with the West. Despite resistance and criticism from hawks in the Army and the provincial authorities, Khrushchev has managed to suppress the opposition so far. But the failure of his agricultural policies has put him in a precarious position. And on top of that, the tragedy last November,
President Kennedy's assassination.
Precisely. In a sense, Khrushchev has lost his biggest partner, and his power base is rapidly crumbling away. A certain group is plotting to use this opportunity to seize power by joining the anti-government forces, overthrowing Khrushchev, and installing Brezhnev and Kosygin in his place. The mastermind behind this plot is Colonel Vulcan. He has control over another secret weapons research facility much like this one, OKB-812, known as the Granin Design Bureau, and is using it to further his plans. But that is not enough to satisfy him. Now he's plotting to seize the secret weapon I have been developing here and use it as leverage in his bid for power. To make their move during the test. Then the soldiers outside. Sector. They wouldn't need that many men just to keep me inside. Their orders were to prevent Colonel Vulcan from capturing me. Even if it meant killing me in the process, so it would seem. Vulcan will come. I'm sure of it. You must get me out of here before then.
Leave it to me.
By the way, your Russian is superb. Where did you learn to speak it?
From my mentor.
Is that so? America's truly a frightening country.
Having second thoughts?
No. I have no love for this place. Let's go.
Major, this is Snick.
Thank you. Yes.
So this is the legendary boss.
Spetsnaz. What's a crew soldier doing here?
Soldier?
He's the Ocelot commander.
That's Major Ocelot to you. Don't you forget it.
Sokolov is ours. Get out of here.
Ocelot never lets his prey escape.
What?
I can't say it feels good to kill a comrade, even if it is for the crew. Sokolov, take cover. What is that stance? Huh. That gun. If you're not the boss, then die. You ejected the first bullet by hand, didn't you? I see what you were trying to do. But testing a technique you've only heard about in the middle of battle wasn't very smart. You were asking to have your gun jammed on you. Besides, I don't think you're cut out for an automatic in the first place. You tend to twist your elbow to absorb the recoil. That's more of a revolver technique.
You filthy American dog!
Good work. Jack.
What are you doing here?
Sokolov comes with me. Depths of hell itself. It's raining blood. Is he crying? Colonel Vogel.
Welcome to my country. And to my unit.
Boss, what is this?
I'm defecting to the Soviet Union. Sokolov is a little gift from my new hosts.
Recoilless nuclear warheads. These will make a fine gift for me.
This can't be happening.
Who is he? Another one of your disciples? Are we taking him with us?
No. This one is still just a child. Too pure for us cobras. He has not yet found an emotion to carry into battle.
What are you talking about?
Think you can pull the trigger?
Finds out about this, we're finished. He must die.
Wait. He's my apprentice. I'll take care of him. Jack, you can't come with us.
Just a wonder that you're
Sokolov's research facility.
Shagohod is ours.
Drift away. My place is with them now.
Snake, can you hear me?
Snake.
We're coming to get you now. Just stay where you are. We'll drop a recovery balloon. Can you set it up?
Shagohod.
to the boss and her cobras. I have both Sokolov and the Shagohod.
What are we going to do with the girl?
Who is she?
Apparently she's Sokolov's woman.
Colonel!